Okay, I'm going to do an update on this vine to see if that... Yes, and it is growing. So I know for sure that was a taker. It's going to grow, and I'm going to set it so that it grows on the ground. And we have another one over here that I didn't see right there. And it's starting to get kind of long from, you know, elongated from being from hanging there. So I put an upside down pot so it could grow on that for a little while until it gets bigger. So there's another one. And we'll see how that goes. Here's some more gourds getting bigger than I expected. Guess we better make slings for these. Look like bottle gourds. I've got these fixed up with the slings. I used a tube sock this time because I don't really know for sure how big these are going to get. So we'll see. Look much better. And the vine is clear. It's not getting pinched anymore. So we'll do little frequent checks to make sure all is well here. So that's that.